Welcome to Driver Training. Here you'll be taken through the operation of a Southeastern Class 375 Electrostar. During this brief introduction, we'll go through the critical driving controls and passenger operations. When you're ready, climb aboard to get started. Take a seat in the driver's position. This is where... To activate the control desk, set the master key to on. Take a quick glance of the platform to ensure all is safe before unlocking the doors. It's time to get going. Set the doors to locked. Your next stop is Chatham. Make sure the line is clear before departing. This train is now ready to depart. Use the power brake handle to apply power and get moving. Coasting is a method used to efficiently maintain speed, and keeping to speed limits is important. If you begin overspeeding, apply a small amount of brake by moving the handle into the braking range. Thank you. You're now approaching Chatham. Apply a small amount of brake force to achieve a comfortable and safe stop. Proceed to the next stop at Rochester unguided this time and see how you get on. Good work. That concludes all the basics of operating this train.